Ladies and gentlemen, let me propose to your attention the paper directed to study of electrophoretic effects for environmental safety technologies in the sense of application to evacuation of microparticle conglomerations from the surfaces. The paper will be done on behalf of a group of co-authors, which names are mentioned on the transparency. The actuality of the problem of contamination of the object by macromolecular compounds is a growing problem today, especially given the terrible consequences of the pandemic. In fact, the macromolecular complexes are mostly located on the surface layer of the surface covered with the fine dust. And therefore, the development of technology for removal of macromolecular components is actually the problem of fine, so we'll call it dust removal. The paper analyzed of modern technology of fine dust cleaning, both mechanically and with the help of external electrical field, under the particular conditions and creation of levitation and electrophoretic motion. Drilling the surfaces from the pollution by macromolecular components is an urgent task of technologies, as I said before, which is directed to protection of elements of environment. And we will add here to the concept that decontamination, which is implied in the task of protection against macromolecular compounds, including viruses, can be brought to the dust removal from the surface. That we will propose a theoretical concept and model of technology that should work on a scale in which an external electric field is created, which implies deterministic manipulation. A few words concerning the general information about the electrical dust cleaning technology. So first of all, why we need is to remove dust is due to the harmful effect of human health on technological process. The structure composition of dust depends on the characteristic of the process of its occurrence and the properties of the substances of which it is composed. One of the important characteristics of dust, which affects the ability to manipulate it, is dispersion components, which cover the wide range of the size which are mentioned on the transparency. Relatively recent experimental studies of the dynamic of electrophoretic currents formation is based on experimental observation of the removal of dust conglomerations from the horizontal surface in form of the vertical currents of microparticles, clusters, stimulated by an external electric field. In the experiments which are counted on the finish of my presentation, has been observed a specific dynamics in form of inhomogeneous current, which are shown schematically by sketch on the figure one. Here we observe that this kind of current characterized by significant heterogeneity and clustering, that we observe the individual grains, the chains, and the clusters, which are moved under the influence of internal electric field. The observable phenomena induce the development of analytical model, which include the two stages, in principle, two stages of the evacuation. The first is a levitation, which permit to extract the dust and absorb, let's say, macromolecular complexes on a certain height relatively to the surface. And the second is the formation, the electrophoretic dynamics itself. According to the definition, the force acting on the particles levitating above the surface in a quasi-station mode can be written in form of the famous Langevin equation, which include the, all the forces under the beach, the motion formated. It means the, say, gravity and viscous forces and the electrical forces and the force which appears due to particle collisions so-called Fokker-Planck contribution. Electrophoretic conditions are that the particles have a dielectric constant different from its value in the environment. The time average force acting on the given permanent electric dipole in an electric field causes, respectively, the controlled motion of particles, the clusters. As I said before, from the experiments cited in the, the finish of the paper, schematically presented on figure one, it follows that the field simulated motion of micromechanical particles does not consist of colliding individual particles, but rather of clusters that move almost in a ballistic mode, ballistic region. Therefore, we can neglect by the Fokker-Planck contribution of the charged particles electrophoresis and taking into account the simplification, we can write the more simple equation, equation two, on this transparency. Important role, of course, play the field configuration. In order to construct the master equation which permit us, let's say, mostly analytical analysis, one can imagine the different kind of external configuration of external electric field. It could be nonlinear, it could be almost linear, it could be quasi-linear, and so on. Taking into account our experience in the, let's say, realizing the experimental condition, we select our attention on the linear configuration of internal electric field, which nevertheless of simplicity absorb the main character of the formation of the electric field, and from another side, permit us to formulate the equation in the form which adopt the analytical solution. An analytical solution of a simplified equation, a linearized equation, has the following form, where the cosine and the cosine hyperbolic is, let's say, familiar functions. Which and the behavior of the solution change from the, let's say, decaying to the oscillating, dependently from the values of the parameter, which include practically all the controlled parameters of the problem. In summary, we can expect that the solution of the control equation of the model for arbitrary configurations of applied electric field with variable parameters and even variable, say, by the harmonic law, in time make it possible to describe different stage of levitation electrophoretic dynamics. The above results analytically describe the possibility of expected stage of levitation with a gradual transition of the hierarchical type for control electrophoretic motion, followed by collection and disposal. A few words directed to possibility to apply described above technology to the problem of removal of, let's say, viruses and other macromolecular complexes distributed, absorbed on the surfaces of granules. From that point of view, I'd like to say that electrical properties of viruses are not the particular manifestations of their morphological structure, but it is a fundamental principle of their organization. An electrical model of coronavirus, see for instance, described by a figure where we can observe the sketch of the structure of of the distribution of electrical charge in coronavirus. So we can separate, say, the positively charged RNA zone denoted by number one and negatively charged cell denoted by number two. This non-homogeneous distribution of the charge in principle below to apply to evacuation technology, especially electrophoretic ideology. In principle, the electrophoretic ideology can be applied even in case if the coronavirus has not any charges. But in case if you have the charges, it became more simple. In principle, in a homogeneous electric field, even neutral particles could be polarized. And from that point of view, the electrophoretic technology could be applied in this case. But, well, observations said that the coronavirus has a non-homogeneous distribution of the charge inside, which is contrastly observable. That's why we can apply, we take a hope that our technologies and our model for describing and parameterizing the elements of these technologies can be also usefully applied for the evacuation of coronaviruses, COVID-19, distributed or absorbed on the surfaces of the grains, which are distributed, let's say, locally. Conclusions, which can be directed to my short introduction to the, let's say, the problem, could be pronounced as follows. The concept of decontamination from microparticle and macromolecular contaminants is proposed, which is based on position of absorption of contaminants on the micromechanical system of surrounding dust conglomerations. Relevant master equations, which account the influence of homogeneous and inhomogeneous electric field with the manipulated parameters in its analytical solutions, are obtained. The parameters, both internal and external, that affect the conditions and the criteria of the corresponding dynamic processes are described. The ways of optimization, reduction, or standard voltage, for instance, which could be imagined, could be realized, for instance, the simplest way under the low gravity of parameters of levitation electrophoretic technologies are analyzed, and the application of the fine dust cleaning in the conditions of reduced gravity is offered. A comparative analysis of the efficiency of proposed technology in comparison with traditional electrostatic precipitators is conducted. And application of the developed approach to cleaning of surfaces from the adsorbed macromolecular complexes, including the coronavirus SARS-CoV-2, which possess a covalent electric structure, as I said before, are discussed. For the related details, for the relevant experiments which we used to construct our theoretical models and to construct our argumentation can be found in the proposed list of publications. And let me say thank you very much for your attention and for your patience.